Hi, I am Rana Athreya and I am founder of dogspot.in. So in this video, we are going to cover three things which will help you and your family to understand whether you guys are ready for having a pet in the family or not. In this video, we are going to talk about three things. Number one thing is that you need to ask your kid to gather a lot of knowledge about dog keeping, what comes along with a puppy, like, you know, what type of responsibilities are there, who will take the puppy for a walk, who will train the puppy, who will feed the puppy, how many times you'll have to, you know, feed the puppy, all those things. And, you know, along with that, they can also read about how to choose a puppy, where to get a good puppy, what are the shelters available from where you can go and adopt a puppy, what breed you should look at, what are the specific, if you're going for a homeless dog, then how do you select a homeless puppy, what are the, you know, characteristics of the puppy which you need to figure out. So these, all these things can be read by the kids, and they should prepare themselves mentally with a lot of knowledge before even going and getting a puppy. Number two is that it is a great idea to foster any puppy which is in a shelter, so which can be a kid's project for a few days, maybe for 5 days, 10 days, they can get a puppy which can be fostered, and then once fostering means that, you know, the puppy can stay for you with you as a family for a few days, and then he will leave for his permanent home. The third way is also that you can babysit a friend's puppy when they are going to travel sometime. So you can ask your friends that leave your dog with us. By the time they are away, you can have some experience of living with a pet. In this video, we covered three things. Number one is that you should ask your kid to gain a lot of knowledge by reading books and through internet. Number two is that they can foster a puppy. They can get a puppy to foster from a shelter. And number three is they can do pet sitting of your friend's dog when they're traveling. If you have any further questions, you can ask those questions in the comments below. You can also visit our website and read on the website. The website name is dogspot.in. The link is there in the description. Please like and share the video with your friends so that everybody gets to know more and more knowledge about dogs.